Well, I'm gonna do a cold start today of the 1026R. And let me tell you, it is a cold start. It's minus 20, maybe colder than that. And it's just in my old barn here, so there's no heat. It is what it is out here. This year we didn't get much snow, and I was too lazy to put on the blower in the cab, so my own fault. I'm stuck using the loader to move snow, and I freeze. So, anyway, we'll see if this thing will start. It always coughs and sputters, even when it's hardly cold out. So today I'm sure it's really gonna glow this twice. Well, we'll see what happens here. Moment of truth. So I sold the plow I had for the loader because I got the blower, and but this year I just didn't take the time to put the blower and the cab on. I didn't think we were gonna get much snow at all. Well, we really haven't got a lot. I've really only done my lane a few times. Now if I was still using this machine commercially, it wouldn't have been an option, but I just use it for my home now, so I do my one neighbor too. But so yeah, just kind of a video of me just playing around here a bit. So